बैक टू द चैनल फ्रेंड्स, स्वागत है आप सभी का। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेरी गुड। सो यहाँ पे एक कॉम्पिटिशन के रिलेशन में, एक हाल ही में जस्ट नाउ इट हैज़ बीन ऑनरेबल हाई कोर्ट की जजमेंट है, उसको मैं यहाँ पे डिस्कस करने की कोशिश करूँगा। 24 जुलाई 2024 की अपडेट है फ्रेंड्स। जजमेंट ऑफ नैनीताल बेंच ऑफ ऑनरेबल हाई कोर्ट ऑफ उत्तराखंड इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ पेमेंट ऑफ ग्रेचुटी। So we have come across various communications pressing for extension of benefits ordered by the Nainital bench of Honorable High Court of Uttarakhand in Baburam Kashyap and ORS versus Canara Bank in terms of judgment dated 29th April 2024. So we have also informed our members that we are duly observing the orders and would initiate appropriate actions. And it has been brought to our notice that Honorable Court has decided the case based on the judgment of Honorable High Court of Rajasthan at Jodhpur in Rajasthan. That is a Marudra Gramin Bank Jodhpur versus the Appellate Authority. So in this writ petition, WP Honorable Court had dismissed the WP filed by the Rajasthan Marudhara Gramin Bank Jodhpur. It is also mentioned in the judgment of Honorable High Court of Uttarakhand that the judgment is of Rajasthan High Court has been upheld by the Honorable Supreme Court. Unfortunately, Division Bench of Honorable High Court of Rajasthan at Jodhpur in Rajasthan Marudhara Gramin Bank Jodhpur versus the Appellate Authority, Writ petition number 561/2020 has allowed the appellate filed by the bank by order dated 5th January 2022. So operative portion of the judgment of division bench reversing the judgment of learned single judge is reproduced here under. In the result, all the appeals are allowed. Resultantly, the judgment of learned single judge and the orders passed by the controlling authority as well as the appellate authority are set aside. So if the bank has deposited any amount before this court or the authorities under the Act of 1972 pursuant to the imposed orders and judgment, the same shall be returned to the bank. So yahan pe ye dosto single judge bench ke hamare jo decision operative portion of judgment of division reversing the judgment. तो जजमेंट को यहाँ पे रिवर्स करा गया है। सो ओरिजिनल पिटिशनर्स हैव अपील्ड अगेंस्ट दिस ऑर्डर बिफोर द हॉनरेबल सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया एंड द हॉनरेबल सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया हैज ग्रांटेड लीव मींस एडमिटेड द स्पेशल लीव पिटिशन ड्यूरिंग द मंथ ऑफ मई 24। सो देयरफॉर मेंबर्स, तो अब उन्होंने रुक करा है हॉनरेबल हाई कोर्ट हॉनरेबल सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया का दोस्तों तरफ, तो वहाँ पर उन्हें कुछ ना कुछ आसार दिखे हैं। So it is also unfortunate that data few apex organization have also started sending letters seeking extension of benefits out of this judgment of Nainital bench of Honorable High Court of Uttarakhand in Baburam Kashyap and ORS versus Canara Bank. So this demonstrates that many retirees and their organizations are undertaking campaigns for extension of benefits without full understanding of the judgment. So we are proud that our commune has never undertaken such an endeavor. So therefore members are requested to consult functionaries of our commune. So ye hai related to the jo commutation ke regarding latest verdict. So kindly share the update, subscribe to the channel friends.